Okay, I think I know what you think. So you want to feed yourself? Not even that?
So Brie, I'm super excited.
About what?
Guess what I got you. That's actually for both of us. Women's Moon Cycle Tea. It's a fertility tea.
Oh.
Get you ready for that baby number two.
So I'm supposed to drink this tea, lie on my back, bring my knees to my chest, hold them.
Like this.
Relax in this position, breathing long and deep for 1 to 3 minutes.
Do you want me to make you some? It's got chamomile in it, gets you nice and relaxed. It's so that we can get going for baby number two. Who does number two work for?
I feel like you come up with more ways for us to get pregnant than myself.
And getting it done.
I just think of one way, which is usually the correct way. You know?
Getting it done. I mean, that's how Birdie was conceived. It was just...
the 1 month we didn't try.
That we didn't try.
She came. There's a lot more coming for you.
So please make sure to keep on watching, commenting, and sharing all of our videos.
Click the subscribe button now
to subscribe to all of your favorite shows.